Good morning, y'all. It's Saturday. I'm on my way to work. But God had brought back to my remembrance my memory of as I'm driving to work right now. There's not no traffic or whatnot. But the other day, I was in traffic. I was in Houston traffic, and it was my exit for my job. But it was traffic right at the exit of my job. Like, it was right there. Like, I was right there by my job, like, 4 minutes away. But I was just in traffic. Like, it was backed up. Like, but I just sat down. I was like, well, I'm close enough. I mean, I really am in traffic. Like, I didn't try to, like, argue with myself. Or, like, oh, my God, I'm going to be late for work. And it was like, it is what it is. And right when I was like, it is what it is, it was like traffic opened up. Like, it just opened up and it started going. And then when you came up on what it was or what was causing the traffic, it was like someone, like, not knowing where to go or not knowing which way they wanted to go or whatnot. We have a lot of construction that's going on in Houston or whatnot. So some people don't know, you know, about the construction that's going on. But basically, most of the traffic is either because of an accident or just somebody not knowing where to go or which direction to take. And Father God was speaking to me. He's speaking to me even more as I'm releasing this and saying this word to you guys. But originally when he gave it to me and when I saw it or whatnot and that had happened, it was like he was saying our blessings are backed up like that. But it's going to open up. And it's just going to open up. And when it open up, you know, it's just going to flow. And what I took from it, like I said, I could have got upset or I could have got angry in the traffic or whatnot. But it was just like, it is what it is. Like, God, I'm almost there. Thank you for getting, you know, that's how I was really thinking, you know. Like, I wasn't tripping. I was like, well, I'm almost there. And that's what he's saying about our blessings, you know. And we almost there. That traffic about to open up, you know, you guys. So just be patient. You know, it's all of us. He got more than one of us. He can take care of all of us at once, you know, but he ain't trying to do that, you know, all like that. He got plans. He's a God of order, you know. He's an organized God. He don't do just now any kind of thing. He can give us what we want. We can be spoiled. We are spoiled, you know, but he got his way of doing things, just like he got his way of talking to me and speaking to me, and it's real cool, you know. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Ain't even a word for it, but he know what I mean, and he's good, and he's faithful, you guys. So just trust him. Wait on that traffic to just open up. I'm on my way to work, and there's no traffic today. There's no traffic today. It's Saturday, of course, you know. So some days it's going to be fast. Some days it's going to be slow. But every day, trust him. Trust that he going to get you there safe and sound. Trust he going to give you what you need once you get there, before you get there, after you get there, etc. You guys, and patience. He's been teaching me patience. Because a lot of stuff that I would used to act a fool about, I don't need me one. I ain't got time. I'm too tired. I be too tired to even do that stuff I used to act a fool about or get upset about. And it's nobody but God that's done that for me. It's nobody but God that didn't change that in me, you know? That was the enemy wanting me to be all tripping like that with little things, small things, traffic. But you guys be blessed. You guys be encouraged. I got my little glasses on. I'm trying to wear my little glasses today. I like glasses too. I wear glasses too, but I got my contacts on. But I'll talk to you guys later. I got some stuff for y'all later on. Y'all know he always talking to me. But I love y'all. Y'all text me, y'all call me. Y'all be blessed. Y'all be encouraged. Don't be discouraged. Laugh. You say laugh. Laugh today. Laugh. Say laugh.